before the work begins. There's some hunting to do. The game plan was to spend the archery season hunting the river bottom, as the flatlands are more conducive for hunting with rifle. With some unwanted help from the curious residents, your eyes in the field provide little information. The plan has now shifted to resetting up, with desperate hopes for the cameras that still remain. Knowing deep down inside that your half-hearted efforts of spotting and stalking aren't going to be what gets it done this season. It's time to make a change and head to the flatlands. Uncooperating winds provide a different hunting opportunity. And first time spotting and stalking results in a first time buck at 8 yards. Capped off with a valuable lesson in wind direction and telling them the story of the two bucks you've named for them. Rightfully so. It's at this point that quitting would be easy, but that's not something you know how to do. First, you're uncertain of why he seems so familiar, and then you realize It's his bloodline that has eluded you the two previous years.